you subtly work out where this corporate facility might be, bring back proof of its operation. Maybe some nice letterhead. Or someone working there. That would do it.
Infiltrate a secret corporate base and kidnap the staff. Sure, easy.
A foolproof plan if I ever heard one. I'll leave the execution to you.
So I'm gonna kidnap the staff. Alright, well, I've gotta go then. Did you go on your date yet?
Carry on.
Take that as a no. Now we have to return to... Sandra, yeah, Errors Unseen is a new thing. Sandra believes another company may be operating on Monarch illegally. If he can get proof, they can use that as leverage to get MSI readmitted to the Halcyon board. Sandra believes Catherine would know where this other operation is the corporation is operating. See if you can get the location from her. Now that also ties into here, right? Well, that's the information broker. I need to speak with Velma next. And then convince her to negotiate as well. I've already found some data on her. She's been siphoning off money into her private account, personal account. Meet with Catherine here. So Catherine will help us give details on how to salvage the Alta Vitae gas. And then also see if we can find out where this other corporation is operating. So Catherine's got a lot of info, so we need to go pick her brain, so to speak. Let's go catch up with Velma. Yeah. Tell her the details about Braxton. We did that favor for her, so now maybe she can do a favor for, who is it, Isaac? Caleb. They want a raise. I don't think I can get there. So here, can I?
Velma seemed out of sorts to you.
Oh, in here.
Was cranky. No, I mean more than usual.
Wouldn't know. I made it a point to stay out of her way.
Well, she's about to get some interesting information here. Hi.
I'd give you a friendlier welcome, but I'm up to my elbows in salt tuna guts.
Not currently.
Who spat in your spirits, Velma?
You notice my mood? I'm surprised you can see straight today.
I could be seeing triple and I'd still think you're being unkind. I just might find it funnier.
Huh.
Well, you try wrangling half a ton of dead fish with decades-old equipment and see what it does for your disposition. Anyway, what do you folks need?
I've got some bad news about Braxton.
That he's got his load on and I'm stuck covering his shift?
No, not quite. He was killed by some cannibals out in the ruins. Here's his ID.
That's... Wow. I sure feel like an ass now.
It's a rotten way to go.
Yeah, I wouldn't wish that on Catherine herself.
A lot of experience.
Still, though, it's good to know what happened to him. And that I ought to start looking for a replacement. Something else on your mind?
Yeah, let's talk about Caleb.
Unless you're here to tell me he's agreed to do his job again, I've got nothing to say. If Caleb wants to keep this job, he'd better get back to it. I'm about ready to hire sublight contractors at this rate.
You've already lost Braxton. Can you afford to lose Caleb's entire team?
I don't even want to think about that. Or how far behind Braxton's loss alone is going to put us. Fine. Tell Caleb he and his team can have their raise, but I need them back here immediately. He's getting his raise. I don't see that we've got any more to say on the matter.
Okay. So I didn't have to expose her anyway. So Braxton and stealing drugs?
Stealing's such a nasty word. Let's call it skimming.
Yeah, I remember that.
And yeah, let's just say I've noticed the sterile biotics we use for the fish would get used a little faster on Braxton's shifts.
Just wondering, it doesn't matter now, the guy's dead, but why didn't you turn him in?
We're not like those corporate towns where you get fined for sleeping on the wrong side of the bed.
I've heard that.
Besides, the space destroy stuff we use is cheap enough. And Braxton knows how to get the salt tuna. Fat and mostly tumor-free.
Well, new.
Or new, I guess.
Yeah. I'll talk to you later. I have to head back to... Back to Caleb. Got good news, guys. Good news and bad. Hi.
In case I did not impress it upon you before.
Shut up.
You don't look like Sublight. Must be freelance.
Don't mind my robot, he's very excitable. Good and bad news. Bad news is you're going back to work. Good news, more money.
Why don't you grab a chair, sit a spell, and revel with us?
Yeah, about Velma.
Got an update for us? We can't afford to sit this out for too much longer. Know what I mean?
I convinced Velma to see the reason. She'll increase your pay.
How'd you manage that? Wait, never mind. If I question it, it'll turn out not to be true. Besides, I never follow how you got Velma to part ways with a bit card of her own accord. As agreed, here's your compensation. Ain't a lot, but
sweet.
I hope it shows how much we appreciate all you've done. Now me and my friends here better get back to work before
nice.
Velma blows a fuse.
You have a lot of experience.
Best get back to work. Don't want to give Velma a reason to change her mind.
You stop pushing around my friend here. Well, these people are gone now. I can help myself to the stuff they left behind, right?
Muting volume now.
What's in here? Oh, I've been in here. Because there's nothing. I've already looted the room clean. So you know what I want to do? Is it this way? I want to swap my teammates around. Actually, really curious to see how Naoka and Parvati get along. Actually, I want to take a look at Naoka's quarters. How you doing?
Something busted, Captain?
Nope. You're gonna come with me on the next mission. Do I have any new stuff here? Is this that little thing we found? That little robot? I can't interact with that, unfortunately. Wait, is this? Oh, that was there. We found some books and stuff, things we can add. I just don't know how to do it. Maybe it's probably more a question of when. I need this stuff. Oh my god. Really? You don't need all this... Well... alcohol, for one. You've gotta be kidding me. You have a real problem. What is this? Raptodon musk. Potent, earthy. One whiff of this on a Raptodon will tear through 6 inches of armor just to get to you. Why does she have this in a fridge? That's you over there. You need an intervention. Yes, you do. A Raptodon named Frida. Naoka has scrawled the name Frida into this otherwise pristinely preserved Raptodon head. Encased trip blade. Strike with this and you feel it going up your arms and into your shoulders. Never once let me down, Naoka. Yeah, that's fine, just... God. Do you eat too, or do you just drink things?
Hey, Cap.
Ooh, cold. Are you getting along with the crew, okay?
Parvati showed me how to properly grease the magazine release on one of my firearms. She's a smart one, you know.
She certainly is.
Opal was quiet in the same way. She'd hang back, out of sight, then all of a sudden pop in with a bit of wisdom out of nowhere. Shit. Look at me dredging up bygone days. Forget I said anything.
I was about to ask you who Opal was. Not pushy then. Tell me when you're ready.
I will.
I'm gonna ask you about the Raptodon thing.
Hey, Cap.
What's with the Raptodon in your room?
Oh, that's just Frida. She's the first Rapt I ever killed. I had her preserved.
Preserved? How?
Took it to a dock in Stellar Bay. He said something about cold storage this and preservative that. And at the end of the day, the head didn't stink anymore. Hmm. 20 years later, it still doesn't. That or I've become accustomed to it.
You've had that head for 20 years?
Oh, sure. Once in a while, I've got to bury her and come back later. She's a big girl. Tough to lug around. But she's been with me a while, so...
Okay, well, I'm definitely not going to talk to the thing. The moment it starts to stink, I want it off my ship.
Don't you worry. I'll keep an eye on the old girl.
You do that.
Good to see you, boss.
Nope. Looking for any more alcohol? Yeah, I took them. Don't look at me like that. Anything new, Max?
I could spend hours reflecting on the secret workings of the universe. So, tell me what's on your mind.
Alright. Absolutely nothing on my mind. Just want to make sure there's nothing on your mind. So where's... what's her name? Ah. Hey, what's her name?
Something on your mind?
No. Alright. Forgetting what's... This is just the bathroom? Alright. I need more heavy ammo. I need to buy some, I guess, in town. I hate to spend money on the stuff, but I need to use it.
Not today, Sam. I am not in the mood for
He's got a feather duster.
Oh, all right. Some culprit, who shall not be named, spilled Rizzo's lemon slap on my console.
Issuing sanitation ticket. Error! Refill printer paper.
Work, Sam.
Thank you, customer. All cleaning tasks have been completed. Scheduling next round of cleaning to commence in 4 minutes.
Yeah.
Welcome back, Captain. How can I be of assistance? Take care. I require a functioning captain to run the ship.
I will try to function to the best of my capability. Okay, so now we will bring Sam. No. We will bring Naoka and Parvati. I'm trying to switch us out a little bit now and then. Although I know Felix and what's-her-name we haven't really done much with. So much so that I can't even remember her name. All aboard. What's new, Grim?
I'd show you around, but I gotta keep watch. Just in case someone else comes along.
Yeah. Right. Heavy ammo. That's all we've got. I found a lot of money lately. Sell the junk. So this is my weapon parts, 305, and my armor parts, 232. I have plenty. I will keep one. Melee weapon grip. I didn't realize I had some of this stuff. Power attack damage. These are half a pound each, so it's worth it to Magnum. Actually, I'm gonna keep two of those. That's probably useful. Okay. Oh, this is that helmet I just got. MSI Elite Helmet. Worn by the Saltuna Elite Squad. I need more heavy ammo than that, too. I should have sold stuff to the other one, though, because I don't think we have a discount with Rizzo's. Not sure, but... Okay, so she has this ordnance control. This is better. What about Parvati? 39. Yeah, this is better. But I think I'm actually going to sell... You're not going to sell their starting armor. I was keeping it just for purposes. I'm going to keep the top hat just for fun. And this thing for fun? Yeah, these three things for fun. I'm gonna sell the other things. Yeah, I'm done with Rizzo's. Let's just get rid of this. This. This and this. No reason to carry this stuff around forever. Or not sell it. And keep it in the locker forever. That song I'm getting sick of. Do we have better stuff than that? So we have more. That's a vendor. I guess I'm covering that. Oh, vending machine. There's more. There's one in the yacht club. There's one to the right of the yacht club. Is it? What's inside here? Ah. How much money do I still have? A lot of money. And then inside the club as well. Another. He wants to be left alone. Right. That's a little better. Need my heavy ammo, man. So then in this building here, there's another. Put that inside this. In the lunchroom here? Yeah. Buy now! Okay, I will. I just can't buy as much ammo as I need. And then there's one around here. And then I think I could just go around here and leave. Building? Maybe in here? Yeah, it was two. Awesome. Interesting how they don't sell firearms at all. This way out? Yeah. Another. Oh, that's the yacht club. That's a little better.
You ever been off Monarch, Miyoka? Before you met the captain, I mean.
Nah, I mostly just drank and hunted. Soon as you stop to dream of other things, that'll be the day something sneaks up and eats you.
Don't fret, I'm watching your back now. Anything tries to eat us, I'll give it a mighty whack on the nose.
Well, I'll be damned. You watch my back, I'll watch yours.
Best friends forever! Alright, so that's 725 meters away. That's rather far. Tucker is kind of along the way if we take this road, right? Twisty Turny Road does eventually lead there, at least one of the branches here. So we should go look for Tucker first. Right, and it's Catherine. Well, that's the broker. Where's Catherine? Catherine's along here. It's Catherine also. Visit Hayes' grave in Nyoka. It's kind of along the way. She said it was here. It's not really along the way. I mean, if we follow this, though, we're going to come here, and I guess we can head that way before we continue on. This is in Fallbrook on Marnarok also, I just realized that. So that's Fallbrook, okay. That's what Catherine is as well, I believe. Oh no. No, that's Fallbrook. Who else is in Fallbrook? As you can see, I'm having trouble keeping it. No, it's a little further than that. Not Catherine. Yep, Catherine's in Fallbrook, okay. So a lot of these quests just wrap up here. And search the area for signs of Mr. Pickett, which is over here. Okay, so the closest thing is actually... I didn't mean to... Yeah, there we go. What was it again? The kid? He's first. Okay. We'd be looking for Tucker first. So I'm just gonna tackle all these quests in order. We'll hit this, then we'll hit that. That's the Iconoclasts. And then something else is over here, and then the grave here. And then the information broker is there, I believe. So I think Catherine's here. I'm driving myself crazy here. Yeah, Catherine's... Oh, Catherine's here. So well, then this must be the... Oh, no, that's not Catherine. That's the information broker is here. So in Catherine... Catherine is here. So then what's there? Is there something else there? He's with them. Alright. I mean, we're gonna explore it all anyway. Tucker. We have no idea where he is.
Smells like those old Sundays when we'd unload Saltuna shipments at the cannery.
Okay, we got a marauder and a tamed canid here. I guess this is an up-close weapon, yeah. I don't have a target. I want my heavy armor back. Oh my god, whoop. Wow. Definitely don't like this gun. Heavy ammo, thank you. And that was rather lame. I thought it was turned into dust, but we don't have Sam with us. Where's the other bodies? All we got is this one. I don't know where the other bodies went to. Oh well. We gotta head that way eventually. I'm just gonna follow the road though. This is gonna take us on a scenic tour through the Monarch Wilderness. But we will be doing that next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one. And always, seek adventure.